Good morning, guys. I'm Avilal Karthik from ECE department, Crescent University. I'm passed out from 2015-2019. And the ECE department has given me so many facilities actually, starting from the lab and from the teaching also. I've learned many things, not only the technical part, also from the ethical parts, also from the staff. And the professors are really good, from the HOD to the non-teaching staff. Everyone is so cooperative with the students. And the lab facilities, about that, year and year by year they're developing the lab facilities, and I'm really good happy with the lab and the technical stuff they have provided to each and every student. Also, they have been concentrating on each and every student if they are good or not also. And currently I have done my internship in Denmark Technologies for 3 months and I have completed it successfully, and now I'm doing my job in L&T Infotech. Thanks for the Crescent University and EC department mainly.